Good afternoon. WAT missed it to earnings. The high was at the close was 241 and today's low was 199. Now, we did bounce up off of the bottom. So, it reported earnings. We dropped from that. Our low was exactly 199.31. They did not have a good earnings. So therefore, this stock is gapping down. We're going to be taking a look at how to trade the bottom of it. As we can see, the high was 213.87 on the trading session. So basically, there was a $14.56 range with 161 highs and 16 lows off of that miss on that earnings. And we went in and we traded that, and it was all about how to buy that left elbow gap down. It's a 30-minute chart, and we rolled up off of here. That was a nice trade off at the bottom, just so you know. This is the contract. It's a monthly option expiration only on this particular name. So this morning, when that hit a low of $8, that was the time to get in. The high on that was $16, so the range on the call side after that big left elbow gap down, get that wholesale bid, trading that off the bottom for a trade. This is what it looks like right there. And it was a great trade. It was everything you needed to be and whatnot. So we're here for you. Sign up for the free 5-day trial, WAT. I'll go ahead and post the quarterly results. And once again, go ahead and sign up for the free 5-day trial. See it before your eyes. See it live in action. Just like we're bringing it to you here now during live market hours.